I figured out a way to record without any hands. You do have to be a boy, though. I'll figure out something for the girls in a little bit.